I know you don't smoke weed. But I know this. But I'm gonna get you high today. Cause it's Friday, you ain't got no job, and you ain't got shit to do.
Thank you. tonight, man. Who's getting fucking drunk with us? We saw the fucking people of America smoking the killer green butt tonight. Pit. This is called time bomb! Lie! Leave me the living head, 61 days, I'm alive! It's just to bring myself to be afraid! Lie! Show me I pull away, do the things that I call you every night! Be not me, just to break you down!
Godsmack from Boston, Massachusetts. We're just gonna keep some fucking music rolling for you, cause we know you guys wanna fucking rock tonight. We know you're here to fucking party, right? This is called stress. Yeah.
Thank you.
trip out to when you say. Don't feel shy either. You passed that fucking joint up here, man. Because of everyone who supported us, because of the radio that we've gotten and all the help from everybody, all our fans and stuff, we made it onto the Ozfest this year, man. Give yourselves a fucking hand for that one, man. So Austin, are you ready to get up? Wow.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, one more fucking note for you guys to keep in mind. After we get done the Ozfest, man, we're gonna do a tour. We're not really sure who the confirmed bands are yet on the bill. We're hoping for it to be Seven Dust. And maybe Drain STH and some others, whatever, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna go out, we're gonna promote rock against fucking racism, man. You know it. There's enough of that bullshit going on, man. I'm fucking tired of it. It's all fucking ignorance, am I right? Goddamn right. So, anything else you'd like to hear before we leave? What? What? I can't hear you. They want to play. Do you know that one? Tony wants to rename the band Godsmack. Do you know that Tony is the fucking king of smoking weed? Do you guys know this? I'm not shitting you, man. Feel free to get him back baked after the show, man. That motherfucker can put away a joint. Alright. What do you say we get fucking busy one more time? This goes out to everyone who showed up on a Sunday fucking night to party with us. This is called...
They don't hold their hands up and they don't do this shit. They don't do this fucking shit.
seem nice. There you go, take his fucking ass away. There you go. Here's what we're gonna do. I wanna hear two fucking words from you tonight. Two words. And you're not getting any fucking help. I wanna see if you guys did your fucking homework in Austin, Texas. You think you're bad? You think you got what it takes? You think you can compete with the rest of the United States of America? Let's see.
I'm doing the best I am. I'm doing the best that I can. I'm doing the best I can do. I'm doing the best that I can.
I'm fucking bad, man. Austin, Texas. There was some dude down there holding his girlfriend's arm that just wasn't too fucking cool to say. And if you see that motherfucker, give him a kick in the ass for me.
I'm doing the best I ever do.
You ready?
Thank you. Austin, Texas, you want some more of this fucking shit?
Here, man. We will see you guys on the Oz Fest.